Hi, I'm Eric from Cooks Illustrated. I'm going to show you a fancy pants way to cut your basil today. This is for a garnish on top of spaghetti or a bowl of tomato soup. You roll your basil up nice and tight as you can get it. You roll it up like a cigar and then slice it into thin ribbons. So when you take it apart, you can unfurl it and a nice garnish to put on top of your food.